My iPhone 5's battery was expanding. Can it also happen to your iPhone? How can you notice? And what to do before it's too late? This was my used iPhone 5. I got it from my wife when we bought her the iPhone 6 Plus. Suddenly, in June 2015, I noticed a subtle color movement when I pressed some areas of the screen. In just 1 week, it got really noticeable. Then I realized the screen was being pushed up from the battery behind. On the laterals, the glass was almost 2 millimeters higher than its original position in the aluminum bezel. So, can it happen to your iPhone? Search the web for swelling battery. It's not that common, but yes, it can happen. In fact, it happens to all brands of phones, notebooks, everything. And it gets out of hand very quickly, with a real risk of fire or even explosion. It must be dealt with immediately. I thought, well, this iPhone is 2.5 years old, totally out of warranty. Besides, I already checked the iPhone 5 battery replacement program and my iPhone's serial number was not eligible. I'll just find a replacement kit and repair it myself. I like to open things. But a second thought was, why not first go to the Apple Store and ask the Genius Bar to take a look? A technician verified that the battery was expanding, indeed. And guess what? Apple gave me... Yes, Apple offered me to replace my used iPhone 5 and give me a new one, for free. For the first time, I settled for the comfort of letting the geniuses upgrade the phone's iOS and guide me through restoring my iCloud backup. The full restoration took about 1 hour and something. Not only did I leave the store with a brand new device, it was fully loaded with the exact same apps, games, icons in the same place, my photos, everything. So, keep in mind, expanding batteries are dangerous. Fix it immediately. Even if it's out of warranty, take it to Apple. Maybe there is a new iPhone waiting for you there, or free repair. iCloud backup is great. Use it. If you need more space, pay for it. It is a little extra that is worth every penny. Maybe I just won the bad battery lottery, and yet, in the end, I got lucky. Has something like this happened to you? Post your story in the comments, because I'm really curious about your experiences with Apple replacement programs and the Genius Bar. And don't forget to give this video a like, or dislike, and subscribe!